You might find what we're about to show you a little bit graphic. It's not an actual photograph, but let's show it to you now. It's a depiction of comedian Kathy Griffin, who does work for CNN on New Year's Eve. She's pictured in this new photo shoot holding a bloody Donald Trump head. It's pretty disgusting, and I can't imagine how anybody would think that's appropriate. Donald Trump Jr. is out there saying this is now considered to be acceptable discourse by the left, Molly.
Who is saying it's acceptable discourse exactly?
Don Trump Jr. said that.
Who is saying it's even discourse? I mean, I have a hard time bringing myself to care about something like this. I think it just speaks to the need to see themselves as a victim that they have, that they're constantly being persecuted. It's constantly...
The Trumps you're talking about.
The Trump people are constantly having to point to the elites who are looking down on them. Of course, like, comedians and celebrities say dumb stuff and do dumb stuff, and violence is not appropriate. But I just don't think that that's the source of President Trump's problems.
David? I think we've got much bigger issues to focus on than Kathy Griffin.
Jen, do you want to weigh in at all?
Agreed.